years. My name is Manta Singh and I'm from Emerald Digital Productions. You know, every time we're on the walkway of Main Street, Emerald always have some exciting news to share with you. Today we have no other than the man himself, Mr. Terry G. Welcome to our program.
Thank you very much, Sam.
How
it's great
are
to
you
be
doing
here.
Today?
Very beautiful. Look at the weather. It's glorious. And I'm in my most favorite country in the entire world.
And a favorite spot too?
Hey, you don't know. Yes, yes. Always great to be here. You know, it brings back so many memories of living in Guyana. When you come visit, you always got to come down here a little bit, you know.
How was the trip?
Very beautiful. You know, when you come to Guyana, that love that you feel, it's amazing. You get that nowhere else. And you see there, Lover's Lane. And also, you know, the food. Oh my goodness. I love Guyana food more than anywhere else in the world.
Definitely. We are the best. So, you know, you're in Guyana. Some sort of exciting news you have to share with the viewers. Why are you in Guyana? Are you here to get engaged?
Hey! That could be Janjet. Me no want Janjet. So, we're going to stick with Pagwa. Let me say holy hey. I want to say happy Pagwa to all of you wonderful folks, all you viewers out there. Pagwa is honestly my most favorite festival in the entire world. And that's why every year I make sure we make a new Pagwa song or something. And you know, it reminds me growing up in Guyana, in Fairish Village, in our little mandir, singing Chowtal and knocking the jal. As a little kid, I love to use to clang that jal as hard as I can do it. And sing a little, hey Jogiji, sa-da-da-da, hey Jogiji, hey, hey.
So tell us, where will you be performing tomorrow?
This will be at the National Stadium, Providence, right here in beautiful Guyana. And you know, they're gonna have over 20,000 people coming out to play Pagwa. And this is one event where people don't just stand up and look at it. You know, they're gonna be playing Pagwa in the air, Abir in the air, Powder in the air, all colors. And what I love about it, it's such a slice of everything in Guyana. You have Hindus, Muslims, Christians, you have people of all races coming out there. That there is what you call unity. And you know, at the end of the parade or even during it, when they have that festival, everybody's doused in these colors. Everybody looks like they're the same person. No difference in skin color. Everybody's doused in the colors of Holi. And that's what makes it so special.
So what would you be singing for the viewers tomorrow, or for your audience tomorrow?
Oh man, my audience tomorrow will have a taste of true Terry Godrej classics. Me got to do a little piece of Bele Roti and Lilawati and Guyana Babu. But other than that, it's gonna be, I'll be singing Chowtals, like Brija Karata Bihar, Brija Karata Bihar, Sham Radhika Dono Jahe, Ananda Surapur Baje, Ho Ananda Surapur Baje, Gate Tabala Dundukar, Darundukar, Kanakana Kanakar Baje. Just a little sample, but I also have a brand new song. Every year I also create a brand new. This year it's one that's called Pagun Mahina, and I'll be singing that live on stage.
Sing a piece part of yours.
All right, this one here, the music was done by Avi from Shakti Strings Band, and I had my friends in Suriname help me with the lyrics because they know Hindi like really well. Goes like it. Pagun mahina me hoi hoi, pagun mahina me holi khelat dekho Radha Mohan. And that there, man, when the state, and of course, we got to sing a little piece of Rang Barse Bhige Chunare Wali Rang Barse. Now that there is a classic. No Pagwa event is complete without Rang Barse. And I'll be doing so many others, like I'll do a little Olara. Siya Dale Ram Gare Jai Mala, Siya Dale Ram Gare Jai Mala. And so much more.
You
oh my God.
You have it so packed.
I can keep singing. You know, that's what I love. I love singing, and I cannot wait to have fun at the stadium with over 20,000 people celebrating in all the glorious colors of Holi, Pagwa, Holi Hai.
Apart from Pagwa, what else can the viewers from Guyana and international expect from Terry G?
Well, I will also be bringing, give them a little taste of my brand new song that I released last month. And this one is called Ao Mere Pyari. The fans have been asking, they wanted something like old school Terry Godrej classic like Babla Kanchan. So I hit up Chris Ram Kilawan in Paramaribo, and he helped me write this song. and I released it Valentine's last month. Okay. It goes a little like this. Aao mere pyari, aao jaan hamare, nacho mere saathe, choro kal ki baate, which means, come to me, my love. Let's dance, let's sing, like there is no tomorrow.
I was about to ask you what that means.
Ah, there you go.
All right, anything else you care to share with our viewers?
I want to tell the viewers, thank you so much for keeping it locked right here on Emerald TV. Samantha, Rube, thank you guys for giving me this opportunity. I love being in Guyana, and this is such a beautiful look at the scenery. It is so glorious. Just this alone makes my, this is like a vacation for me. And I'll be flying out Friday morning, very early, 5 o'clock, where I go to Florida, and you'll be amazed. The folks in Ocala, they come out and they celebrate Pagua. Tampa, we're celebrating Pagua. And it's not just the Guyanese and Trinidadians. Like last year, we had Colombians. And you know, people bring out their white friends and things from work, and we have such an amazing Pagua. So jam-packed weekend in Florida for me, Orlando, Fort Lauderdale, West Palm Beach, and Ocala, Florida.
Wow, that's a lot of countries are celebrating.
Oh, yes, yes, all around the world. And then, you know, right now, if you go and you just Google or you type in on YouTube, Color Fest, you will see how Pagua has grown around the world. Japanese, Chinese, Las Vegas, Los Angeles, throughout the year, people celebrate it. But not to offend anyone, they call it Color Fest. They don't say Pagua, they don't say Holi. But you'll be amazed, look all the colors. Even Carnival. Juve, when they say Juve morning, right? It used to be just ashes and mud that they play with. Now you look at it, it's like Pagua. Juve is like Pagua with all the beautiful colors. So once again, thank you, Emerald TV. Thank you so much for having me on. Remember, there is no me without you. You're the guys who make me who I am. Terry Gadras, the Guyana Babu. God bless you.
Well, viewers, there you heard it from the man himself, Mr. Terry G, and it's always a pleasure to have him on our program. So if you're a Guyanese artist and you would want to be on our program, make contact with us, 627-9224. And remember, Emerald is here to inform you, educate you, and also to entertain you. Samantha saying goodbye.